don't really know how to proceed. I just kind of wish he'd just jammed. He's definitely bluffing. Right, he might try and blast me off kings on the end or something. Queens or something. Or he just has a set of fours, something annoying. Nice dude. Perfect line.
Oh my god.
This is a limp pot. He limped, he checked, and we bet the flop. Check, check, turn. Greedy, but seems reasonable. Such a piece of shit for getting paid there, holy crap.
There's been an incident and I'd like to talk about it.
I don't want to, no. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it though. Why you gotta do me like this? Why I gotta do myself like this? To be honest. To be honest. Okay, we're in a good spot here on this 55. Not to jinx myself or anything. This is a very deep table. I feel like the other table might be just a bunch of shorties. Oh man, everyone's got chips actually. This is, everyone's 20 bigs deep. That's crazy for a hyper. Well, it's not so much for a hyper PKO, but... There we go. Alright, real quick. Sorry, real quick! Six remaining. Everyone is a contender for sure. I think Pratt might run worse than me.
They said it could be done, but it is done.
Right, we're fighting. Oh my god, please. Please. Yes, I'm sorry mate, but thank you. Not thank you, but thank the gods.
In a couple of years.
fuck's sake. I'm trying to, I'm trying to be real profound and then shit like that is just dropping off. Come on. Not doing myself any favors, am I? I hate this. How many times is that goddamn time bank bug? Fucked me. Ah, so tilted. How many fucking times, dude? How many times? It's just been, I've just been like, I got at least 40 seconds to act. Surely, because there's no time bank button that shows up. But I'm legit, like, and then I realize as soon as I see, like, that little black bit just start to not tick any further and nothing shows up, I'm like, oh my god, it's happening again. And I'm about to time out. And then because it's NZ to Isle of Man, it's a 300 ping latency. I've already timed out. It doesn't matter if I click the button. I'm already fucking gone. So sick. So I get that like split-second debate, thinking I might get it through, but nah, mate, sorry, you've actually already timed out. 300 milliseconds of absolute horror. Ah! Do you regret having the star's screen name Margin Boop? Would you have preferred just Margin going back in time? Nah, that's fine. That's fine. I didn't anticipate being hired by the company, to be fair, but... I'll be fine. They've offered to change it. I might get it changed if we continue. Yeah, we're three-handed in that 55 Hyper. I've been sitting out. Back. Here we go. He's the dirtiest king here. Or a J. That would have been a sick letter. Now we out here fighting.
No.
Ah, it's good night, we're in. Pute says no. Right.
I've heard him say things like, I will not stop until I have that number one spot. He cares, yeah.
I think we just call because that bounty is huge as well. King me, please. Spade me anything. Yes, dude. Oh that's a pote right there. It's a huge pote. It's a bounty and a pote. Let's go. Well played, man. Thanks for playing. I appreciate the gamble. Open-ended and middle pair. We're gonna be all in the rim, not all in, but battling for a booty. Bistabov probably needs it, to be fair. We'll give him that one. Check call both, flop and turn here. Kind of weird because if he triples it, he no longer has hands like queen 10, queen 9. But if he checks, we lose to queen 10. So maybe we would have heard those three. It's pretty high. We can beat that. Luck, sir. Hunting chops now. Nice.
Chopper.
Such a fish. I'm not a fish, I'm the best. Shut up. NZV Sweden. Sweden is running awful. Getting dealt a lot of folds. He has spades. He actually has spades. Ooh. Vegetarian debate, oh my god. I don't even think about it. GG, mate.
That was certainly a display of the power of a trolling, wasn't it?
There was 450 in bounties, so it was double what we thought. Holy shit. That was 500 in bounties. What is that? How could we have been so wrong? GG to Sweden, though. Should probably actually say it to him and not you guys. Whatever, I tried. Mate, Hyper Turbo Champion. Very fortunate indeed. It's worth six big blinds right there. Right, 3750 times 3. It's like 7500, give or take. We're in here. Gotta find it. Find it. Oh my god, we found
you
it.
You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
We actually found it. How sick is that? No. Yikes. That swing's gonna look pretty gnarly on the chip. No. It's a big swing, man. It's because I was booty hunting. Huge upswing, though, mind you. But then we're still above average stack. There's no need to panic. The ego suffers a little, and it's just like, if I doubled from here to here, I'd be pretty stoked. But it's just a psychology thing, losing all your chips, getting down to here. Just gotta pretend I doubled and I'm good to go. And we're on the road again, you know? Alright, he likes it.
This is your life. This is your shit life.
I deserve that. Yeah, it's like a 7 big blind jam, realistically. Call this. Bugs Bunny no longer has a tiny stack. It's very real, actually. What a flop, though. Very real. Unlucky G. Ooh. Perhaps I'm thinking on level 1 there. Could be maybe just taking it a step further and just slamming it because I want to win the pot. You want to win? You got a jam. Alright, action with the kings. I've been running shit hot in these all-ins. Hopefully we can continue that spree. Told you, man. Freaking invincible right now. Do love me some Lost Lobos, but we have to interrupt today's programming for an emergency bulletin. We'll be right back. Definitely a little bit of scuffage there, for sure, but... Who really gives a shit? 6 min bounties. 6 times 3? 18. 18k. Even though it's more, it's like 18,000. Come on, baby. Yes.
I'm so good. I am the fucking master.
Fucking same, dude. Huge spot. That's such a huge swing right there. Let's go, fellas. This is an easier jam. This is a comfort jam. Spoken too soon, but this is so much easier. Good luck.
When the going gets tough, you need to roll out the big potatoes.
Oh my god.
You may not play by the rules, but by Christ, you get results.
Yes.
Would you have one of those like square plastic things that you fold a shirt on, or do you just fucking do it by hand?
Alright, let's all calm down, shall we? Sad P. Getting the job done. That was a long five-handed. Six-handed, excuse me.
Yes, very good.
I think there's some big betting that goes on here, though. I'm not too sure about it, and I got Ace Queen. I'm just gonna go really small. I'm not about to pretend I know what a big bet's even gonna do for me here. What is that? Pairing a flush draw? Pairing a straight draw type of hands? Probably King Jack sometimes. Clean? Pretty clean. Did Radiohead just say I'm a fish now? I'm a fish now! That's what he just fucking said, didn't he? I just totally relate to that. Clean. That's so clean. I don't know, he's got King Jack, it's so clean for him. I don't think we're running 10s ever, to be fair. That's just like a good jam. Hand free, queens even. Just please not a straight. Block straight.
Oh, look at that, not bad.
It's a ballsy line from him, gotta respect it, but it's just unfortunate that I had like the stone nuts pretty much. What a dream. Holy crap, that's a bounty. Alright boys, strap in, here we go. We have a pretty big overlay on that. It's just the dream spot. I have to hope Morono doesn't wake up one time.
Once you open that door, you can never go back.
Stop it now. What is that flop?
Yeah.
What is that flop? That's so rude. I don't believe it. Just do not believe that. How pure is that, man? So sick. I'm going to battle for this one. What's Geo? 8? 19? 27? 28? We can just go like 9. Bad blocker, but whatever. Just can't have it every time, you know? He's got it though. Played, definitely bad timing. Alright, we're neck and neck. Got some hands. It's probably pretty important for my mental health right now to just reset and not think back to the ace four, because we definitely had him on the ropes. Get that out of my head and keep going. Jack tree. Timing. Hello, sexy pants. Where'd you get those pants? Correct, my friend. Let's hope our friend to our left doesn't escalate quickly himself, because that'd be pretty brutal to have to accept. The guy's got 5k. Dude? He's got 5k, he's got 8k. Slow down, Speedy. Don't you do that, actually. Please do not do this shit to me. Alright, come on. Okay. That's it.
Pepper on the end. You just want a little pepper on the end. Like, yeah!
Well, that's it. That's the tournament. Oh, man. A little debate at the end. Holy crap, had to earn it. I never gave up hope. It'd be silly to give up hope. I'm not gonna lie, I was definitely a little bit on edge. Naturally, it's human reaction, but brother men, that's great. Let's go. What a session. What a stupid session. Let me fix the payouts. I was a little bit there, but three, five, six. That's crazy, dude. Yes. Holy shit. Delete the downswing. Delete the last three sessions of pure downswing, eh? All it took was an overlaid 20k guarantee rim. Beautiful.